No, it's all right. We never talked about this, did we? I was supposed to be meeting her for dinner, you know, romantic dinner for two, that kind of thing. And I just up to my eyeballs in work and I just forgot about it. So she must have waited an hour and then decided to go home alone. Well, when I got home, phone was ringing. It said she died in a car crash. I should have been driving. It'd been alright.